One of my favorite things to do as a child was to play with Legos. You can make whatever you can think of. It lets your imagination run free. By 2050, the global population will rise to 10 billion people. We have to increase our yields. So it's really, really important to have robots that can do high-precision tasks for us in agriculture. Engineering to me means the freedom to use your skills to do something constructive.